discuss gravity. Let's discuss gravity. 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 I'm just playing. I apologize. This is Southern Unprofessional.
Right then, so we understand to some degree that matter is a substance, kind of substance, uniform properties, a body. It occupies space. So what's the third quality of matter? It resides. If you have a uniform, a body of uniform properties that occupies a space, the space resides somewhere. Like